tonight, the man accused of killing Rocco, the Pittsburgh police dog, won't be getting out of jail. John Rush's original $1 million bond amount is now revoked. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo explains why a judge wants to keep him behind bars.
K-9 officer Rocco's accused killer is not getting out of jail at any cost. But the top judge who made that ruling says a lower court judge who set his bond at $1 million was wrong. The killing of K-9 Rocco aside, prosecutor Lisa Pellegrini pointed to John Rush's history of running and his other alleged violence. President Judge Jeffrey Manning denied Rush bail because he is a flight risk. The judge said Rush twice fled and fought law enforcement. But Manning said District Judge Jim Motznik's setting a $1 million bond is nothing more than magisterial grandstanding. We reached Motznik outside his district court.
I've heard secondhand, but I don't have any comments on it.
He described the $1 million bail as magisterial grandstanding.
Still no comment.
Attorney Pat Tomasi, who's not involved in this case, tells us,
if a judge wants to deny bond because somebody's a flight risk and a danger to the community and there aren't any conditions that would protect the community, that's one thing. But to set a $1 million bond is unreasonable, unconstitutional, and probably illegal because it amounts to no bail whatsoever.
Motznik's a former city councilman who often sought attention once wearing work boots during a meeting.
It's a bunch of crap, Mr. President. I've been out of public works and I ran back and got my sore boots.
And once running from Channel 4 Action News.
Councilman, why won't you answer questions about double dipping with a city car? We got the fuel records, Councilman. Councilman, we got the fuel records. Why are you running?
This time, Judge Motznik is subdued.
You don't feel you were grandstanding?
I don't know. But other than that, I can't comment any further.
The bottom line, Rush remains in jail. Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.